Hey everyone, I'm CIQ and I welcome you to my top 10 romance anime. Just a note to you guys beforehand, this is my top 10 anime and I have not seen all the anime I wish I had seen yet. So your top 10 anime or an anime you think should be in may not include, but these are the anime I think you should watch and which are based on a romance. They are focused on romance too. So if you do think I should see an anime, just comment down below, or if you think an anime should be in, also comment down below. There will be a link to my anime list in the description below. Make sure to check that out. And that's it for now, guys. Hope you guys enjoy my top 10 romance anime, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. And that is it. Of course, there are a lot more anime out there, a lot more romance anime I wanted to show you guys in this video. But in the end, this is my top 10. If you want to find more romance anime, you can find a link in the description to my anime list. You can also find a list in the description of my top 10 anime. Just review it again. And I want to thank you guys very much for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Comment down below anime you want me to watch or maybe put in the next top 10 video, and I'll see you guys later. Take care and goodbye. Bye bye.